our ofrenda that we did in our Spanish and art classes. We do this every year to honor our loved ones and keep the tradition alive. This year, I did my ofrenda based on my tía that has sadly passed due to cancer.
We're here showcasing our altares that we work very hard on. We're inviting everyone in Hidalgo ISD to come and admire our hard work.
We encourage an environment of validation in our campus. We do this by providing various opportunities and resources for our students throughout the year to promote not only our culture, but our traditions and beliefs as well. Just last week, our Spanish and art class created a community altar honoring the memory of our loved ones.